have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course. Gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I just wanted to leave that in. It's played a couple times when I was loading a game, so I figured you guys might want to hear it if you haven't heard it. The only thing we're doing now is going to bed and then preparing for a new day. So let it be done. What? Why am I sleeping that way? I don't think I'm even all the way on the bed. I'm facing the wrong way. Act 1. I thought there was someone in bed with me for a second. I thought someone was grabbing me. Oh. NCPD's placed once and on. So I have a TV and I have that?
Oh, me? You get your beauty sleep? No matter.
I didn't answer.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. Don't know, a neurovirus or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Did I already have clothes on? What? I have no hair. What the? Okay, I have hair. Okay, the game crashed. I guess couldn't deal with the paradox of me having hair, yet in the mirror, having no hair. Is it supposed to look like that? Hold on a second. I think that's a graphics thing. Mirror quality. Well, now I can even better see how I have no hair.
NC, back with you so soon? How's your afternoon? The list of victims of the city's latest drug and glitter continues to grow.
That's horrible. I mean, I do have hair, right?
Unofficial estimates already have the body count numbering in the...
I mean, it would reflect in the inventory if I had no hair. Am I right? It looks like I have hair. Huh, I kinda like that look better. Huh. Well, they're all the same. So one is just as good as the other. And you know, I didn't realize I have to level up and I know where the shards are. These are your jobs. There's a tab here, isn't there? Where did I find it? Oh, here. What's I get tarot too. Okay, so all my shards are here. That's pretty cool. And I guess we can get tarot at some point. And messages. And we can level up. 1 attribute point available, 1 perk point available. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Oh, I'm gonna pick one of these. Okay. Not purchased, Locked. Increases carrying capacity by 60. Health slowly regenerates during combat. But I can't get any of these. Level 2. So do I choose one of these then? Well then, I want the regeneration passive. Hold to acquire. Okay. So that's perk point, okay. Yeah, look at that. I like the sound though. So, I have an attribute point. Hold to acquire. Okay, let's see. That's like a console thing. Hold to acquire. Reflexes. Passive evasion is all by tiny amounts. That's why I didn't put much into it to begin with. Athletics. Yeah, let's put some in here. Alright, we're done leveling up then.
Keep your wits out there, kiddos.
So, saving?
Back with you so soon? How's your afternoon?
That does save, right?
Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
So I have a TV and I have this. Do I have any new messages? And then I'll leave. I promise. What? No.
Gina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Okay. And I haven't said so since my first episode. But... oh, she sent me a message too. I am going to be getting a new graphics card. Looking at the RTX 3060 Ti for about $400. It's sold out everywhere. Soon as I get it, as soon as I can buy it, find it anywhere, this game's gonna look a lot better. So, until then, I don't wanna just not play it. I mean, I guess it's an option. Let me know if it's bothering you guys so much, because we're running a 20 Right now between 25 and 30 frames a second, which is not good.
What's up with you?
I don't know. Pick something, will you?
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
Coming your way, nice city. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as
hi.
You head into the weekend.
Hi.
NCPD! Open up!
We got a call! We're here to help!
We know you're in there!
I want to see what's going on here. I can distract enemies there.
Forget your words.
Now that ain't right.
What? Sorry.
The hell was that?
Sorry. Thought I could help you out. What's going on here?
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front to begin.
Are they watching something? This guy's got goggles, but that one doesn't. I thought they were like watching, like a doing a brain dance or something.
When danger lurks.
What's going on with them?
Could always be worse.
See? Hello?
The stuff wasn't here before, but then again, I don't think I was able to get over into this section.
Hey, you!
Sorry. What about this thing? Can you
Jess?
Get that?
What's up? Hello.
Hi. I don't know what...
When danger lurks, Trump team will be...
What? You want a new friend?
Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on with the kids. I wish I could help them.
9999.
This was all closed off before.
Do I know you?
Max Doc things all over the place. A ritual bowl?
Hola!
Hola! What's a ritual bowl? Dickin' whiskey. Spunky monkey. Only God knows what's been in this. Even then, maybe not. Oh, it's just a junk. For some reason, I thought it had something to do with bowling.
9-9. Team. Don't forget your word.
Tourist information. Oh. I'm pressing it. this thing broken?
Got another dry, sun-filled week.
How do you work this thing?
Your way, Night City. But soak
Nothing's
in that sun
happening
while
to
you
it.
Can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions.
Saving your failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity,
drop. Click and collect here. Oh, I can sell things here? Oh, cool. I was wondering when I find a vendor. This is my inventory. Okay. Tab for confirm? Why tab? Just oh, hold on. Yeah, I'm not gonna press tab. I'm just gonna click that. My collection of ashtrays. Well, I got 60 frames a second now, guys. So these counterfeit documents, I thought it was so amazing that I found counterfeit documents. And it's just junk. That'll keep. I still have some of those, 5 of them. I have a lot of these things. Do I really want? I guess I'll use them eventually. I don't think they weigh anything. Oh, 0.2. 0.2. This is 0. What about the big burritos? 0. Huh. So big, doesn't weigh anything. And I have extras of a lot of things. Oh, currently equipped? No, sell the one that's not equipped. Yeah, thank you. I'll just keep one of everything for now anyway. Classic immunocotton 3.3, 3.5, 3.9. I'm gonna sell these. I'm wearing these. Titanium layer. Okay, so that's an extra. 5.9. Sell those. Okay. I think we're good. Alright. Cool! Vendor!
After dark, and always ensure easy access to protected firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new server and logistics center.
The city government
has openly considered selling the land for a...
Get out of town before it's too late!
Wow, what's gonna happen?
You lost, honey?
No. Not yet, anyway. But the day is young. So this was closed. And I took an elevator from around. I took that elevator, didn't I? Oh, now the elevator's disabled. Did you do that? Did you disable the elevator?
Ah, you want to have a good time?
Not for people who disable elevators like that. That's my home. somebody better be breaking in.
So many pads. Why?
Oh. Decided not to kill him. At least I think I didn't kill him.
What an awful place! Thank you.
You all right? I can't talk.
Hey, wait!
What? What? Oh, I pushed her. I'm sorry. Well. Yeah, random stuff just happens. Is that me banging? Every time I turn, bang. How do I put my hands away? I mean, it's fine, put the gun away, because I don't want to walk around, but I don't want to have my hands up the whole time either. I don't remember seeing, sorry guys, I don't remember seeing something for that. Holster? Fists, melee. Maybe if I press the same number, because this is fists. That's a gun. I threw a grenade. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to put my hands away. Well, this guy's probably dead now. His head is in the ground. I put him away. Is that how I... Was that like a matter of time that I put him away, or was it because I looked down? Or because I looked at the body? It looks like his intestine's sticking out. Yeah, he's got no head. Poor guy got no head. All right. So this is... Is that because I threw the grenade? Welcome to the year 1999. Is this thing still here that I can't get? That's so annoying. Another Valentino foray in Pacific.
Could always be worse.
I know, right? Not being able to pick up something, it's not the end of the world. It's just, it's an annoyance, you know? It's just, I want it, it's there, and, yeah, nothing's happening.
Look, I got a meeting.
Oh, so I've been up here, so this is it. Okay. Sorry, guys, I know I'm taking forever with, like, everything in this game. But now we will go downstairs. And we'll get closer to Jack. Can't guarantee we'll get to him in the next few minutes. They're like having a voyage, right, with their VR? It looks like that's what they're doing.
Hello.
That's a very precarious position you're in right there. It'd be a shame if someone were to just stumble and fall on you. I'm gonna look around a little bit. These people are sick. Oh, I thought I could go in there. Cooler conditions? Okay. I'm sure people appreciate that. I can distract enemies with vending machines. That's interesting. Excuse me?
Forget your word.
Listen, I need something strong. You got something?
He might. Slaughterhouse? Satisfy your instincts.
Got another dry sun.
Hey, friend. Kinda hot lately.
Can't buy something from you?
There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cold.
I just got rid of it. Vinyl Records. Colorado Beetle Aramid Reinforced Helmet. That looks pretty good. Whether it looks good on me, I couldn't say. Clothing, okay. No. It's a helmet, and it's still not as good as a straw woven hat. The last carapace you'll ever need. I don't think so. No. Hell no. It's the same amount. I think that would be better armor.
When danger lurks.
But no. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize it was in someone's apartment. So I went down, right? And now I'm gonna go down more.
Those Eddies were to get us the fuck out of here!
There's always next year.
Sure, whatever.
It's Eddies.
It is how it is. That's it.
Guess
so. Another dry sun.
This I can get behind.
Your way, Night City.
Good luck.
But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in.
What even is that? What's a bounce back? I think I knew what it was and then I forgot. It's a... Sorting? Name. Okay, so we can sort alphabetically. Bounce. It's an injector. Instantly restores 15% health, and then 3 health per second for 30 seconds. Is that what I'm using now? Does I have 18 of them? I didn't realize it was called that. Oh, duh. Yeah, that's the health thing. Okay, bounce back. I gotta remember that. I've used it so many times, especially in the training.
You have nothing better to do?
Not really. I'm just kind of... I know I live here, but I'm a complete tourist. At the same time.
Kids these days.
Yeah, I know. We're just going.
Prepare for cooler conditions.
Is that a stairwell here? Oh, wait. Let's talk. He's over there. Wait. How do I get over there? I can't get in. I swear, I think that's me banging around. It seems to be keyed by whenever I turn around near something. Have I gone down this way? Yeah, this is where this guy is. I'm not jumping. How the hell do I get down? Okay, now I'm getting lost. I mean, I know where I am. I just don't know how to get out of where I am. These don't open. Someone in there. Can you open this for me? Thank you. 15 meters? 10 meters? Wait, it's... It said 10 meters. It wants me to use...
What do you want?
Sorry. I'm just realizing, as of this episode, you can bowl people over.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
It almost looks like they want me to jump or something. Wait, we can go in here. Is this where my... That's my apartment. We can go up and we can go down, but I think I went both ways.
Hey, ten cuidado.
Sorry, cuidado. Up here is nothing. This. Nope. That's locked. It's only 20 meters.
There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
It's moderate, just to get there. Drop point, drop, there's two of them. Weapon shop, side job. If you're on the hunt for chrome, you won't find a better ripper than Victor. Well, alright, maybe you could, but you sure as hell can't afford them, chica. Not like Vic can afford you either, but you're lucky he's got a soft spot. Says you've got a good heart, like him. But before we pay old Vic a visit, we gotta decide what comes next. Retrieve the ping quick hack from the Netrunner. T-Bug's probably the last person you expect to do presents. She's not the kind of gal who goes around buying novelty coffee mugs or t-shirts of your favorite comic book hero, but a Netrunner program for you? For the job? She must really like you, Chica. Mm-hmm. Yoko? Oh, am I? Because I'm tracking that now.
When danger lurks, trauma team will be there. Sign up for our
so,
plan today.
Oh, there's a game. Is this a good idea? Oh my god. No, it's not. It's not a good idea. It's extremely not a good idea.